Hiya. Hi, this is Rose. Welcome back to my channel. In the last video, I said that I'm going to use Ayaka to fight a world boss just for the meme. You can check it out if you haven't seen it, right here. So, as you expected, this video, I'm going to use Ayaka to kill the wolf. Without further ado, let's begin. Okay, so we're going to set up our team first. Basically, I'm gonna use my normal whoop team with Zhongli and Jean. Basically, we have Fischl in to support Ayaka with her damage. Usually, I have Diluc Ayula as the main source of damage for this whoop fight. As you already know that the whoop has resistant to both cryo or animal damage, which means Ayaka's elemental skill and burst, also her basic attack after she dashes, will do zero damage to the boss. Okay, let's begin. Okay, so the plan here is not to dash with Ayaka so that she can deal physical damage instead.
Not to dash with Ayaka.
Few moments later.
What did I just do?
Not to dash with Ayaka.
Oh my god, I dash again! Oh my god! I don't know, guys. I don't know. The wolves keeps running and that's why I have to dash toward it. Oh my god, I just dashed again? That's the third time. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. I cannot believe this. I cannot believe that I'm struggling.
Bruh.
Oh my god. Okay, luckily that we bring Fischl to this battle. Okay.
An eternity later.
Okay. We managed to get to the second stage of this boss fight already. I have no idea how is this possible. Oh my god, my Ayaka did like zero damage to the wolf. I should stop dashing, guys. I should stop dashing with Ayaka. Okay, so I noticed that I don't use Jean's as much in this battle because she's pretty much useless when Ayaka is the main DPS in the team right now. Usually I have Bennett, Diluc, and Jean together. As you know, my Bennett is at Constellation 6, so only Diluc can work with him and takes advantage of his elemental burst. Why did I bring Jean to this team at the first place? Should have brought Xingqiu in instead, right? I don't know, guys. It's like in the middle of the night right now at my place. I'm so sleepy. Maybe that's the reason. Oh my god. Luckily, it's over, guys. It took so long. I have to go to bed right now, guys. So, that's pretty much the end of this video, guys. If I didn't dash as much, then we would have taken down the boss faster, but unfortunately I didn't. Anyway, this is just for the meme purpose only. Obviously, you should not bring any cryo DPS to this fight. You can, but like it would be harder and takes more time for you. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video. If so, please hit the like buttons and subscribe to my channel if you're interested in my future content. See you in the next video.
この のどかな時間がもっと増えると嬉しいのですが。私って欲張りですね。